import data from a CSV file. Get data from, get data from text slash CSV file. Select a CSV file. Click import. Verify the delimiter and the data type detection. Click load.